Hi everybody, welcome to today's video. My name is Joanna, I'm specialized in Global Talent Program. In the past 6 months or so, I help a lot of candidates gain Australian permanent residency. I mean, I'm very, very grateful that all of them shared their journey to make who they are today. And especially lots of them really share about, you know, their technologies. So it is, we are evolving every single day. We are better every single day because we obtain this information that in the market is really advanced. So and we it takes the time, amount of time to really understand the client's portfolio, to really so we can really fully 100% represent them and fully understand what they are doing. Of course, a lot of things and behind that will be, you think that it's actually just a report and pale report. Our work is a lot of passion on it. So not passion for me, for us, like us. I most of the time surprised, you know, how technology has fundamentally changed how people behave. The day that we need to adapt. Then when I see things, seeing this world is totally different now. I see that we must adapt because if not, well, some people will be left out. We have more urgency now to think about, you know, how we can evolve as human beings and how we can actually move ahead of everybody else. Now, to make sure that we are ahead of everybody else, we need to be adaptive. We need to be ready for change. Sometimes this change is radical. This change means taking risk. But as an organization within my team, I'm still evolving. You can see that although I'm doing migration work, that's my primary work. But as a person, as a team member, as a team lead, as entrepreneur, as a director, as a business owner, I evolve, I change. I actually learn lots of things all the time. I learn knowledge, I learn data science, I learn security, I learn lots of things about banking system, I learn blockchain, I have to learn really about linguistics, right? I have to know how can present cases in passionate way. I need to learn human behavior, I need to know human cognition, I need to know how people make decisions on what matters. So you see that all of doing it here, it's really learning and towards changing and towards adaptive to new environments. And this is things sometimes it happens so fast that even a minute things can happen. And then, you know, sometimes you may surprise some of technology companies, the valuation, it's sky high. That's really, really, really great valuation. For instance, Slack, I think it was valued, sold of 27 billion. Now it's awesome kind of valuation. You can see how much why people's a small solution can really change the way how we actually, you know, work towards our future. Now, I'm trying to say here it's not because I'm an immigration agent, you know, I'm kind of boring. When I talk to all our clients, I'm always passionate, always really curious about what they do. I'm always really want to find why this person, what makes them tick, what makes them really, really special. Where can I find? Sometimes even they are not able to really fully present themselves or fully express themselves. How am I able to really gather this information so other people can really, really understand? Now you can see that our work is really about it has happened to me to be that we are doing migration. We can do any other works, okay? We can help business to find suitable person. We can help people to find suitable company to work for. And we can actually doing our technology, you know, software ourselves, which is indeed, we already did one. Now it's used in our company. Now within in terms, so we don't have intention to sell this software. We use this software because we cannot find anything that's in outside the market. So we need to find some information such as, what is the key words for the global talent to make a positive decision on someone, right? What is it? What is that actually really, really working? Or whether this people's work is related to another people's work. Now I cannot find information that's outside the market. So we have to really develop this ourselves. And we are doing this ourselves for the view really to support the outcome. Now you can see we're very passionate about doing our work. And then for me, I also train all our tea peoples to become a second Joanna, third Joanna, third, fifth Joanna. So I want to replicate the success. I told my team, the members, now I want you to think just like me. Not because I want you to copy me. I want to make sure that all I did here is experiment. Some of the threats has been proven correct and proven, it's been proven. Okay, so we have a result, means it's working. Now, on the same time, when you repeat for me, repeat myself how I work, I'm actually evolving at the same time. I'm actually moving ahead of everything else. So the way I'm doing this is really not just, you know, operation part, but I supervise everybody's work. And we work fantastic as a team. Now, I've come to a point where I realize that being an entrepreneur is just not about express yourself in a way, because when I do my expression here through YouTube, you know, it's frightening. My work itself is a very technical, and then I like to work on writing. I like to write power sentences. I like to really communicate in a way that it's meaningful, you know. It is not my instinct. I'm actually a bit introverted. I really don't want to be outgoing. It is not my nature. But for me, I realized one thing is so important, because that's not much information in the market. I mean, market information is always hidden. And I've realized I have an obligation to share. And so sometimes when I put myself in front of camera, it's really frightening experience, because sometimes you feel, oh wow, I'm not supposed to do this. Is that correct? Someone gonna criticize me. And I might have incorrect advice. How am I going to supposed to be correct 100% all the times? So it's kind of risk taking. But the urge for me to really share this information, outcome the fear, the potential fear that are within myself. And especially now when we do YouTube, I know that we don't spend any time marketing. We don't spend any time on doing this, making sure YouTube is really fantastic. I actually just deliver content. But I have to tell you, this is a very frightening experience, because we are technical person. We are not open to this. But now I just force myself to really deliver that. Even when clients communicate with me, I have to be really outspoken. I have to really, you know, explain to them why we're doing, because I want them to make an informed decision. I want them to make sure that they have choices. At the end of the day, they do not have to choose me, because if there's a price concern, if there's anything concerned, that's fine. But at least when you reach my, you know, YouTube channel, you reach this information, you know, okay, that is some information is helpful for me. I hope this one help you. Now, if you want to do a free assessment, simply hit the link below and we'll communicate with you. Of course, you can follow up with me on WhatsApp or email, and happy to answer all the questions. Sometimes we're quite busy, so might be delay in that area, but please follow up. And I really aim to respond all the inquiries within 48 days, or 48 hours. So if you ever heard anything from me within 48 hours, just follow up. I'm fine with that. Okay, I see you next time. Bye-bye.